The great cities of the world are rethinking public realm and public spaces and how to keep people longer and how people will enjoy these spaces. We really feel like we're pivoting into an urban district. You know, and in urban districts, there's a lot of surprise and delight.
What I'm excited about with Related's plans for CityPlace is that there's this very strong partnership between the private and the public sector. Downtown has evolved as CityPlace has evolved. It's always about driving things forward, and having a partner like Related making such a significant investment in change and in unique creative change is going to plug right into the bigger picture.
We want to intertwine and connect the pillars of arts and culture, experiential retail, food and beverage, education, and community. You know, getting people to be excited about visiting a downtown destination that is always surprising and always exciting, and there's always something new there that you don't even have to think about coming to the place because you know it's a great time when you get there.
We have absolutely no doubt that this revitalization idea for CityPlace is going to be really transformative, and bringing art into this kind of location, having this be a hub, having this be really a headquarters for art in the community is something unprecedented and super exciting.